and then you can bring your hands in. Whatever leg goes out, punch.
So we're working on being able to keep our footwork nice and agile, making sure that we can move in all directions, all angles, efficiently, quickly, and in control of our balance while we're doing it. The octagon allows us to cover all angles, so not just moving forward and back, left and right, but also cutting down angles as well, which is really important in your Wing Chun footwork training. And also we're working on being able to change direction really quickly and efficiently. So we're never committed and we always feel like we can change direction. So we worked on various different drills with feeling our weight distribution change depending on where our weight was. Again, this is really important in all your training because your footwork gets you in good positions and out of bad ones. So really understanding how your body weight changes when you're moving and how you can move efficiently is really important.
Heels forward. Big step, go. So we're going to basically pivot on the ball of our foot. These are really important for, you know, when you're kicking, when you're striking, your punches. Don't turn to the side, look to the side. Look straight ahead like when you're doing your turning punch. Relax your arms. Get used to feeling the difference, yeah? Because sometimes you pivot on the ball, sometimes you pivot on your heel. You need to be able to pivot on both. Easy?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm glad you said that. So, look, everyone put their left foot to the top of the octagon point, and the back foot is going to be in the middle of it. My weight's on my back foot. I'm going to switch. So whatever leg's in the middle, my weight goes onto it. So weight on forward, weight on my back leg, all our stances. You're never going to stay the whole time with your weight on your back leg. Yeah, there's going to be points. When you strike, your weight goes onto your front, and you need to be able to transfer between weight on your front leg and weight on your back leg. Smoothly, efficiently. Let's say our hands down, whatever you want. And bring your feet to the middle. And look, all I'm going to do now is go out to the side. Pace out to the side. My weight is again always on this middle leg. And then you can bring your hands in. Wherever leg goes out, punch. You feel your weight coming over. Straight. Yeah, there you go. Good. Good. They're simple drills, but they help you a lot, and they teach you how to transfer your weight into your strikes as well. So you're not just striking with your arm, but when you're stepping and stuff, you learn how to strike when you're stepping. Not striking like I'm trying to strike, but when you step, the strike will come out naturally, and you'll hit people hard and get people. Yeah, because you're not trying to strike, you're just stepping, and whatever comes out will come out. You learn this stuff from this kind of steps, and also like you learn how to kick, like just straight up, form, and then back again quickly. Yeah, without changing the distance between you two. Yeah, so I don't have to go in to kick. You can do that as well, but I don't have to hop in to kick. What I'm doing is replacing to here to change the distance. Yeah, it's more safer. Look, I'm out of distance. You know what I mean? Look up. Good. Yeah? Good. Yeah, it's just, you can use these kind of kicks in sparring. I want you to use this movement in sparring. So now we're going to three different levels. We're going to go not touching the ground, all the way around, yeah? So we're learning about balance as well. Then we're going to go touch the step, so you're not putting your weight down, you're just touching. All the way around. Try not to hop too much like this, it's not that, I'm grounding, my hips are dropped down. Put your hips down, and then we're going to go into actually stepping our weight on the back. And again, this is really important if you're sparring, but you can just change directions quick. Yeah? Because you don't have to be like, oh, I can't move. Someone gets you, they'll catch you. But to start off, guys, we're going to go forward without touching anything. 7, 8, 9, 10. Angles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, you can do any guard. Quick, try a different guard. 3, 4, Superman. 5, 6, 9, 10. Okay, everyone needs to get lower. Go up here doing like this. You need to drop down and go down, out. Yeah, same with the front, the sides. Can you see how low I am? Yeah, I'm rounded. If you grab me, I'm not going to be pulled around you. Okay, I'm down. Feel that tension in the ground, you might need to move as well. Let's try touching step. Yeah? Let's go forward first. In your own time, come on, no one see it. Actually, look, you know it now, go any direction you want. Touch the step. Try different guards. Drop your hand, dip sails, bong sails. Try and look up while you're doing it. Just touch and step. Don't put your weight on it yet, just touch and step. Just touch and step. Try not to stop, look up. Now push off, So that leg, that weight's gonna come up any direction. Push off to come back. Yeah? Yeah. Any direction you want, any variations you want. That's it, right? These are the steps we've done for the cup. That would be your feet. You don't see many people practicing on that leg. Yeah, it's like, not many people do it. It's actually tougher. And a lot of the time, it's a lot easier. Both directions. Because if someone's coming in on you, you can't just keep moving backwards. They're getting eventually. You have to pivot off at some point. Pivot. I see a bit quicker pivots. That's some flexing as well if you want. That's a little circle. It's a shadow movement now. You can throw some kicks. Use the movement we've just done. But be quick.
Okay, do it again, James. Show everyone. Tell him. He's got to remember as part of it. Is that?
Oh! Oh, he shook it.
James told him he was a cheat.
They lifted.
I want the opportunity.
Did he do it? Yes. All right. Round of applause. Round of applause.
Quiet, please, audience. Thank you.
Let him explain.
Welcome to the pivot spin. Right, so this is the middle. The foot goes in, as you can see, they're off the circle. 1, 2, and 3. So all you're gonna do is pivot. Okay, so we're gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're gonna switch, like a little pop, the
trap nice.
To kick any over, then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then,
do it one more time.
That's pretty cool. Round of applause, round of applause. Good demo, Toby. Hey, round of applause, round of applause. Right, you got 2 minutes to go try out any course you want.
Well, my head's so sweaty, so I'm doing stepping up.
And you're free. You're free. Freedom. Enjoy the sun. Keep going. Enjoy the sun. Bye, love.
Right, so it's a camera there. Why don't you find me so the camera can see me being.